How much do you know about the fastest woman alive? Hey, welcome. Thank you so much for joining me again on Athlete Scoop. It's a place where we talk all things athletes from the past, the present, and our upcoming athletes. It's a place where we have lively discussion about our athletes without demeaning or disrespecting them. So don't forget to like this video, subscribe to our channel to help us to spread our wings farther, faster, because that's how the algorithm works on YouTube. You have to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and overall engage with our channel for YouTube to push our videos out. So I appreciate you for doing that. Let's now dive into this video where I'm going to share a little bit about our fastest woman alive, Elaine Thompson-Herah. Now, Elaine was born in Banana Ground, Manchester, Jamaica. She was born on June 28, 1992, to parents Keith Thompson and Rose Richards. However, she was raised by her grandmother, Hyacinth Thompson, since she was 7 months old. Elaine would tell the story that as a child growing up, when her grandma sent her to the shop, she would memorize the items her grandmother wanted, and then she would sprint to the shop and sprint back home so her grandmother will not wait for the item. All right, so this powerful athlete has been running since she was a toddler. Now, Elaine went to Manchester High School, and she went to University of Technology Jamaica, otherwise known as UTEC. She's coached by the legendary Stephen Francis, and she's a member of the MVP Track Club. Elaine weighs 126 pounds and her height is 5 feet 6 inches. I don't need to tell you that she's a professional track and field athlete, right? She's married to her longtime boyfriend, Darren Herah. And you know this story about her leaving her current coach, Stephen Francis, to allow her husband to coach her. So if you want to get more about that, there are two videos that I did. The links are in the description. You can go ahead and click on that to check them out. All right, let's now look at some of the accolades, some of the medals that she's had. For the Olympic medals, she has all of 5 gold medals. I know these are part of what she has won, the back-to-back Olympic Games, both in the 100 and 200 meter that she defended in the recently concluded games. She has 1 silver medal as well. For world championship medals, she has 1 gold and 1 silver. For world indoor championships, she has 1 bronze. For Pan Am Games, she has 1 gold medal. And for Diamond League wins, you know, she has several Diamond League wins, to include the recently concluded one where she did a blistering 10.54 seconds to break the record, and she's now the fastest woman alive. And this is just a couple of days after she broke the world record at the Olympic Games with a time of 10.61 seconds. All right, so this powerful woman, she's at the top of her game, she's at the pinnacle, and I mean, she's going after the overall world record that is now held by Griffith Joyner. All right, she said she has it in her to break that record, and I'm sure she's gonna break it. So let's see what she does with that. This powerful athlete is at the pinnacle of the sport. She's at the top of her game and she thinks she can go farther. So let's see what goes with that. All right, she's the fastest woman alive, and we know if she goes to 10.54, maybe she can go faster, because usually she celebrates a little bit before she crosses the line, and that kind of slows down her time. So let's see if she can go a bit faster. Right, you must be wondering, what about her net worth? Now, according to Celebrity Net Worth, Elaine Thompson-Herah is worth $4 million. $4 million US dollars. And needless to say, in Jamaica, this is a lot of money. This is huge amount of money in Jamaica based on the exchange rates. Well, as it relates to her having $4 million in net worth, I'm thinking that it's going to skyrocket when Nike announced the huge endorsement deal that we're told that they have for her. There's not much that has been said about it, but persons have been saying that there's a big deal coming out from Nike for her. And I'm sure a lot of people are going to be associating themselves and their companies with her. So you're going to find her in a lot of ads. Other companies are going to want to endorse her. So let's see what goes. But I'm sure she's going to exceed or skyrocket way past $4 million. And needless to say, she's living in Jamaica. And $4 million is a lot of money in Jamaica, right? $4 million US is $560 million in Jamaica. So this woman, she cannot be broke ever again, because she lives in a country where the exchange rate is as such, where the US is way more than it. So she's doing pretty well. Trust me, she's living the life. All right, tell me what you think. If I've left out anything, feel free to drop it in the comment and let's have a lively discussion about this powerful woman, this powerful athlete. So thank you so much for joining me on Athlete Scoop. Like this video, subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to click the notification bell to be notified when we upload new video. Because you know, that's how the algorithm works on YouTube. You have to engage with our channel, like, subscribe, comment, and share videos with your friends and your family, then help us to push our videos out some more. All right, appreciate you. Thank you so much, and I talk to you soon.